And to make this into a nighttime look, super easy. Just take the eyeshadow you already have, put a little bit more on, line the bottom of your lashes, well, your bottom lash line, and then take fake eyelashes. These are dupe Kawakuma 902s on, or 907s, not 100%, on top of some eyelash I got from China for like $2. I'm using Duo's Dark Lash Glue. Make sure you put a little bit more glue on these than you normally would if you double up on lashes, because sometimes they don't sit right. Different lashes do different things. They're made of different, stuff. I got glue all over this eyelash. That is okay, though. Actually, it's not, but I can fix it later. Just can't do it right now. Then just pop that on your top lash line. Let's see, where's the other one? And the same thing on the other side. Not enough glue on the bottom. Really? They're not gonna sit? Sit. Pretty sure not everybody wants to have such a big eyelash like me. You can use just any eyelashes that you have at home. Anything. If you like a more natural, you can get a more natural lash. If you like a bigger lash than this, which I guess. I'm sure they make them bigger than this. Then, go for it. It's all about personal taste. I like my eyelashes a little bit spiky, but also thick. And these are perfect. Then on top of that, take your liquid liner again. Line over top. It can actually even be a little bit messy. People aren't really going to be staring down all up in your lash line, and if they are, tell them to get away from your face because that's just weird. People shouldn't be that close to your face. You can even go over the bottom with liquid, like I tend to do on the few chances when I wear liquid, when I wear bottom liner. And as for the rest of your face, powder blush, orange as well. Powder tends to go on heavier than gel or cream, and there's more of a color to it. Start it kind of further back. This will contour your face a bit more. Freshen up your foundation because you don't want to go out with like super fresh face and then old foundation. You can tell. You really can. And a tip for contouring, like if say you got your blush kind of out of line of where you want it, take your foundation and just go right underneath it. It's kind of like contouring, but not really, because it's not like a super obvious thing. But if you do it right underneath your cheekbone, like you can feel it, just like where that bone is, that's your cheekbone. Right underneath that is where you should be contouring. Actually, if you just suck your face in, cheekbones. And there you go. From day to night. Quick, simple, and easy. So, I guess if you carry all the stuff around with you like I do. If not, just run home. 5 minutes. Quick and easy. All right. Bye.